You are looking at a high-speed police chase in Solon. The suspect has a 9-month-old baby in that car as it spins out of control. Solon Police released this dash cam video today of yesterday's chase. Officers say 24-year-old Randall Jackson refused to stop and led them on a chase that at times went into oncoming traffic. Officers lost track of the car. They later found it abandoned. They arrested Jackson nearby, who had the baby with him and was not hurt.